Ryan had never thought he would survive this long. He had already been surviving for about 3 months. In the survival kit he had found from the previous summer, he had found a gun with 50 bullets with food and many other things he needed to survive. Once he ran out of food from the survival kit, he started hunting. And then he realized he had been a terrible shot because he had not used the bow in weeks. He decided to go take some practice shots before he started out hunting again. Finally, he shot the pink bunny out of the tree. After he killed the pink bunny, he skipped to his shelter to go cook it. Ryan survived the bear attack with only scratches and a wrecked shelter. After a few weeks of work, everything was back to normal. One day, while Brian was out hunting, he stumbled upon a dead deer. He decided to take the dead deer back to his shelter so he could use it for meat and fur. After many hours of dragging the deer around, he finally got it back to his shelter. After a few days of preparation, winter had finally arrived. In the time he had to prepare, Brian had made warmer clothes and a stronger bow. As Brian was out hunting, he saw the moose that had attacked him the previous summer. After a while, Brian finally brought the moose back to his shelter. While it was cooking, he decided to go explore.
Oh, God! Ah. Ah. I need to make some snowshoes.
After a long search, Brian had finally found some perfect sticks to use to make snowshoes.
gunshots. That means people are here. And if people are here, that means I can get rescued. Where are we?
I saw you 3 weeks ago, but I didn't want to bother you out there. Want to come inside?
More importantly, how am I supposed to get home?
There's a plane that sends supplies every 2 weeks. I can send you on that.
So that means I'm going home?
I'm coming home.
I got a funny idea, actually.
I'm there yet.
Whoa!
Go away!
Is James doing that?
Yes!
Is he seriously?
Yes!
I'm gonna beat him up.
Close up on James Kearney.
Come here! Where are you going? Stop!
You can't see me.
Okay, now we can just make this all one giant thing.
I missed. Put that back.
Okay, stop.
No. What? Did you see that? Oh, yeah, look at that.
It's not a rat, it's a rat. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, leave me alone!
That's cool.
I keep wrecking now.
Well, try at least.
Oh.
Oh,
that one hurt.
Let's go.